Hi guys, welcome to Richard Cabile YouTube channel. In today's video, I will teach you how to set tap duration on Samsung Galaxy A02. And okay guys, but before we start, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by pressing the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, let's start. So okay guys, all you have to do is go to setting in your Samsung Galaxy A02. In settings, scroll down and go to accessibility. Here in accessibility, okay, go to interaction and dexterity. In touch settings, okay, you can see the tap duration. Okay, you'll have to do is tap this. And okay guys, the tap duration is off. Okay, to turn on this, you'll have to do is switch on the switch button on the right side. And now you can set the tap duration. Okay, the tap duration is set into 0.1 seconds. Okay, you can add this by tap the plus sign on the right to add the duration or tap duration. And okay, you can test here by tap this button. Okay, tap here to test. And okay, here you can see the tap duration is set into 0.4 seconds. Okay, you can add more by tap the plus sign on the right side. Or you can minus the seconds by tap the negative sign. And that's it, okay? We have successfully set the tap duration on Samsung Galaxy A02. And okay, guys, that's it. And if you have a question, kindly comment below. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay, guys, thank you for watching.